wear with love and joy. As a ring has no end. Neither shall my love for you. I choose you to be my wife. This day and forever.
Mama's baby.
Wear with love and joy.
To wear with love and joy.
As a ring has no end.
As a ring has no end.
Neither shall my love for you.
Neither shall my love for you.
I choose you to be my husband this day and forever.
I choose you to be my husband this day and
representing the essence of all that you are and all that you bring to this union. As you do so, embody the grains with all your hopes and dreams for the future. Bring to mind the strength of your promises, the honesty and integrity with which you make them, and all the particles of personality that make you unique and wonderful in one another's eyes. Within a marriage, each person is both their own and each other's. Two individuals choosing to create a new life with endless possibilities and new dreams that are theirs together. Will you now pour the sand that is to represent the foundation of your love, which is to support and nurture your marriage and your family? Which we've just been. Now, Allison, will you join us? Allison, this container is here to represent you and your importance. Like colors of the rainbow, they're all different and special, valuable and precious. Therefore, it is only fitting that you be shown as an important part of this marriage. After all, marriage is really about family. So will you please pick up your sand and add it to your mom's advance?
I want more.
And now, Leanna, Steve, if you pour the main sand. Seal the vessel as a reminder that nothing is more important nor more sacred than the bond that you share as husband, wife, and family. And Allison, do you see where you are? You're in the center of the sand, center of your mom and dad's hearts now and forever. Of Idaho and as minister of the Universal Life Church, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride. And family and friends, I now introduce you to Rhianna, Steve, and Allison Ritchie.
Hello, darling.
Hey, thanks everybody for coming.
Thank you guys. We're going to Sea Bueno for Southside Grill now, which is 8 minutes away to eat. And then we're coming back here for